Hi everybody, good morning. Today we're gonna be picking up an item that I have in the mail today.
This is the voice you have learned to fear. This is the voice you have learned to fear. This is the voice of terror.
Thank you.
Monkey. I'm showing here, but I'm showing what I got at the Family Dollar. The scissors, tape, pencil, sharpener, journal, and erasers in there. All this stuff in these bags I've already had, and I bought them before. You might notice some of the stuff that I put away inside of these bags. Everybody shouts on our love. July 31st, 2021, at noon. I sit outside in the summer heat as I log my first journal entry. I'm quite excited. This journal came in the mail as soon as it did. I hope I continue to utilize this journal. I have begun this project as a substitute to communicating with other people. I no longer wish to push my problems upon or to annoy other people. I suppose catching on to this journaling thing will take some time, and I wish to learn. Perhaps use less pencils, as it smudges. Pine needles collected from my porch. When will they change color? Green, live needle from my porch. Dead, orange / brown needle from my porch. Nope. I need a ruler and a watch to keep measurement with this journal. I don't want to keep recording, and I'm tired, and I'm going to go to bed, so thank you guys for watching.